It didn't.
I've tried gay sex. The fuck was that?
Well, what are you gonna do?
Sit down.
Well,
why don't you make a move and sit on me?
So bad. Bitch, slut! Fuck you, dude! Fucking cunt, motherfucker! What's up, Buttfuck Nation? It's your boy, Louis J. Gomez. Yeah, hopefully my Streamlabs holds up because just even trying to start the stream this morning was a fucking pain in the ass. Gotta fix it, boys. Shout out to everyone in the chat. And the chat on my Streamlabs isn't working either, so I'm looking at the chat on YouTube right now. So shout out to everyone watching on YouTube. Why can't anything just go right? Why can't anything just fucking go right? Wait a minute, did they ban me from live chat just now? What did that say on the screen? This chat is recording. The moderation is in a safe environment. Everyone gets that warning. Okay, good. Okay, thank God.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Whoa! Hey, babe. Come on, you fucking pussy. Let's go, motherfucker. Good night, bitch. Good night, bitch. Could use a sniper right here. I don't even fucking need my loadout right now, to be honest. I'm just gonna sit here like a god. What is this? Oh. I think that's gonna go through the other window. It probably is, right? That'll go in there. Let me camp like a little bitch for a second. No, I'm saying that is me. I'm camping like a little bitch. I am camping like a little bitch. Whoa. Aw. I mean, literally, only the fucking biggest pussies in the world use shields. That needs to be pointed out. Hey, you're on speakerphone and I'm on my stream.
Okay, hi.
So who do we have in today?
Karen Feehan, Anthony Zenhauser, and Joe Gorman.
Karen Feehan, Anthony Zenhauser, and Joseph Gorman.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, I think it'll be fun.
Should be a good one. Do you have anything planned?
I do. I sent a bunch of stories
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, there's plenty for today.
Okay. All right, well, I'll be on time. I'm taking an Uber in, actually.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah, Jenna's taking the car to Long Island, so.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Okay,
all right, I'll see you in a bit. Bye. Bye. Choose one to live, Shannon Blake or Shannon Lee? You know the answer to that. Runaway's love. Shannon Lee's almost dead. Shannon Blake's got a lot more for the world. You can't find that girl's nudes anywhere, by the way. She's got them scrubbed. Some people got it fucking down. They work with companies that know exactly how to pull that shit. It's like, yeah, you're not finding her naked. But then I saw people in the Race Live chat had it. So, I don't know. Tried to find them, though. She has, like, straight-up porn, right? Fucking bitch.
Hostile Guardian has been deployed. You're getting another chance. Make it count.
God damn it. Oh! 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 Thank you, Token Tony. I appreciate you, King. Hello.
Be advised, enemies deployed a fire station. Hostiles deployed a mosquito.
That was Artardard. That was Artardard on another fucking level, boys.
Stand by for redeployment.
Race the live chat stronger than WikiLeaks at savings classified materials. Where's my loadout? Is it not coming in? There it is. Where is it? That was also Artardard. Having a hard time here, boys. Let's see. What do we got here? Can I get this guy? What is this? Just XP? I don't care about XP. I want to win. Beautiful. Holy tits. so many guys. Boom. Did that blow them up? Did that blow them up? Did that blow them up? I want my fucking... Oh, my Christ. I want my weapons back. Fucking pussy. Resurgence has closed. No more second chances. Come on! That guy again! Ah! I mean, come on, doggy. Come on. I know, dude. I know I shouldn't have aimed down sights. I know, doggies. I still gotta get better at doing that. Aiming close up. Or hip firing, rather. Fuck. Is there any chance you can pick him up from school today? Jenna has the car and I'm Ubering back and forth. If not, it's not a big deal. I can walk. Also, can you drop off his blue gi? His white one is hanging wet. If he wants to go to the Friday night class, he can go tonight. It's up to him. I know he has a baseball game tomorrow. Yeah, right, Santa Cruz, it's training. What are you talking about? My son is a martial artist. My son will fucking choke your son to death, doggy. Are you out of your mind? I want to start boxing again. Just to be in great shape for my next special taping, which is going to be... I still have a while out, but... Bro, we're talking about the game? All right, whatever, doggy. I read things out of context sometimes. I'll be saying something that I'll look down and I'll read it, and I'm like, what the fuck? You talking shit, bro? Fucking kills in pregame. That's pretty good. I don't think I was killed once. Yeah, Matt Davidson. I know there's a UK ska festival called Skankfest. Years ago, we found that out. It's just not as cool as ours. Whoa.
Hostile mosquito is online. Enemy soldier incoming.
I like it.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Hostiles deploy the mosquito.
Come on, really? Fucking pussy. Blow him up. Blow him up. Uh-oh. Oh. Uh-oh. I'm getting fucking trashed here. Drill charge. Oh! A drill charge. I was like, what's a drill charge? Help! Help! What am I doing? I'm out of my fucking mind. That's what I'm doing. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We're doing good now.
Hostile Guardian is active.
Fuck yeah, finally. See, and by the way, I hip fired there. All right, boys. Let's just chill for a second. Okay.
Fire sale's done. Prices are back to normal.
Oh, I didn't mean to do the mortar. I meant to do... Uh-oh. I'm sort of bombing myself. Nine doggies, four kills. This is it, boys. These wires, always there's an issue with them. I really don't think it's the controller. It's a new controller. It's not the headphones. I think it's the wire. The wire, because it's like hanging down. People. Second place is not an improvement, Corndog Wallace. I fucking win the game all the time. I'm a fucking king. What's up, Jizz Wizard? How are you, brother?
Real
babe. Have fun. I think you're good on gas and everything. All right. Love you. Have fun. What time will you be home tonight? Okay. This dog is hilarious. Clearing this fucking house out. Let's go, bitch. Nice gun though. I like this gun. I like it. I like this gun a lot. He's not moving. Let's kill him. I mean, how many fucking... I mean, I don't like it as much as my gun. My gun would have fucking killed them so much faster.
This gun sucks.
Enemy soldier incoming. You got gas moving in.
I just want my load out.
I feel like I'm being a camping little bitch right now, but what else am I supposed to do? Katie says I'd let Dr. Drew give me a pelvic exam for Skankfest golden tickets. I think that sounds very rapey, Katie, if we made you do that. How?
Time for vengeance. You're redeploying.
Thank you.
Oh, I wasn't looking. I was looking at the fucking chat for a fucking minute. Why would I look at the chat? All right, last game, boys. Last game, I got to go after this. I mean, dude, honestly, I'm looking at my Uber right now versus how much, all right, in let's say, gas, tolls, and parking. Gas would be, we'll say, $5 at the most, right? Tolls, $15. No. Tolls, 20. How much is a car to get in the city? I think it's 20. Parking's 15. So you're talking about like $40. My Uber's going to cost me 60. It's almost worth it. Token Tony says the channel should be called Louis J. Breathes. One more dab, one more game, boys. Real ass podcast. Getting real ass at noon, live. Going in live, baby. It's Zenhauser Gorman and special guest co-host Karen Fian. All right, we're going to the boat. We're going to the boat, boys. Doggy, you don't even know how much I paid for those wings last night that I ordered. Is that? There's like a my whole house is shaking. Yo, dog, is there an earthquake happening right now? Yo, my whole house shook just now. My entire house.
It's just me and you, buddy. I don't think you can hear me. My microphone's fucked. Pussy.
Gas is moving.
Can anybody see, can anybody see if there was an earthquake in, that was Jenna and her vibrator in the other room, yes. Can anybody see if there was an earthquake in Bergen County, New Jersey just now? It was crazy. Like, I thought, it felt like my home was going to fall. It wasn't like, I mean, it could have been like if 10 like giant fucking dump trucks rolled by my house in that moment, that would have been what it felt like, maybe. That's the only thing that that could have been non-earthquake-like. I wanted no part of this shit. Can we go over there? Get my loady? Okay, that was about it. Oh.
Enemies dropping into the AO.
I'm getting lit the fuck up right here, boys. It was not good. Did you feel that? Was that an earthquake? Question mark? Let me call my girl.
Hello?
Hey, babe.
Hi, boo-boo.
Did you notice, like, an earthquake just now?
No.
Babe, I think there was a goddamn earthquake. Really?
Yeah.
All right, I gotta look it up in a second. I'm still streaming. But people could be...
I never feel earthquakes, though. I've been in LA when there's been earthquakes, and I've never noticed. There was one time that I ever noticed. But, like, people would be like, oh, my God, an earthquake. Did you feel it? Oh,
I
feel it.
Okay. Well, yeah, I'm gonna look it up.
Wow, I wish I felt it. I'm jealous.
You're jealous?
Yeah.
All right, babe. Bye.
Love you.
I definitely hung up on her telling me that she loved me.
Hey, babe.
My group chat is going crazy talking about this earthquake, so apparently there was on Long Island, too.
Okay, yeah, no, it was, babe, it was nuts.
What the fuck? How did I just not feel it at all?
Yeah, everyone in the...
Everyone
in the chat's wondering why you're immune to earthquakes, babe. Oh, there's a guy! There's a guy.
Bye.
Wow.
Enemy UAV overhead. Resurgence window is ending. Watch your six.
Duncan Tony. I was hoping nobody noticed that. This is it, boys. Let me get this fucking win. Start my day with a fucking dub. No! Do I have time for one more? Dude, what's going to happen right now? Let me see this. Earthquake. Earthquake. New Jersey. A 4.8 earthquake. That shit was wild. It was like, I'm on the stream. Can somebody clip me on the stream feeling the earthquake and send it to me? One of you guys, one of you fucking beautiful savages, one of you guys do that? I'll post that. That's kind of fun, right? If one of you guys do it, I'll forever be in your fucking debt. I have time for another game. Unless the traffic got crazy because of this earthquake. Yeah, it doesn't say that it's going to be any crazier. As of right now, I'm getting there. I mean, I'm fine. I've been to an actual war zone and back since your last win. All right, that's it. I'm done. I'm already showered for the day. I already brushed my teeth. I already fucking... I'm chilling. By the way, a bourbon company reached out to me asking me if I wanted to partner with them to do my own bourbon. Is that whack? Every comedian does that now, right? They do their own fucking, like, liquor brand. I really love bourbon. You know? I think a weed brand would make more sense. Why is this bumping so bad? Is it because it's, you know what? Let me fucking. Enemies dropping into the AO.
Prep time's over. Now you deploy to the war zone.
All right, boys, here we go. Hey, you know what? At least fucking this stream didn't go fucking black this time. Right? Dude, I'm fucking hungry. Ooh, I just got really hungry. Just now. I gotta eat something before I go. A bunch of fucking hard-boiled eggs left over from... Okay, thank you, sir. There we go. How?
Stand by for redeployment.
They're not allowing me to fucking use that. It's really annoying. It's not working. Fucking kill this guy. He's pissing me off. Spending too much time on him.
Copy that. Phoenix 2-3 is on station. Drag him down.
Good night. This is it. I'm done after this game, kids. What's up, Steph? How you doing, girly girl?
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
It's crazy that that's still active. I'm just gonna chill for a second. 13 people with the ghoul, with the resurgence still active is nuts. Top 10, resurgence closing. This is it, boys. Let me get the fucking win. I'm just going to play the back of the circle. Play it smart. Shut up, Bernie. I am playing it smart. I'm trying to live life whilst winning a war. Playing it super smart. Seven doggies left. What do we got here? All right, I got what I got. Got a little bit of a gas mask. There was a real earthquake, Steph. That was fucking crazy. Guys, I have 18 kills. I'm trash. Guys, thank you for watching. Somebody send me that clip if you can of me reacting to the earthquake. That's pretty fun. All right, I'll check you guys later. I'm on today. I'll be on today later on for sure. My chick's out dancing tonight. My son's got jiu-jitsu. I got nothing but time for the boys in the fucking Louis J. Games channel. So thank you guys for watching. And yeah, hopefully this stays. I rebooted everything, and I did an update on my computer, so hopefully that's why we're getting better or consistent.